audio jungle. Audio jungle. Audio jungle. Audio jungle. Audio jungle. Audio jungle. Audio jungle.
In tonight's movie special presentation, we have It's a Wonderful Loan, starting now.
Poor Jimmy. What's wrong with him?
I think he's fretting over his college loans.
Oh, well, in that case, he's screwed.
Now that's not the spirit. I think we should give him a chance.
True. We should show him that it's not that hard. Besides, he should be warned of what will happen to him if he decides not to pay the loans back.
All right, let's get someone down there.
Get Clara. She wants a promotion.
Clara? Clara, get in here.
Yes, sir. Clara here.
Clara, we have a job for you.
Yes! What's that, ma'am? Anything!
How would you like a promotion?
I sure would!
Go down and help young Jimmy here. He is worried about his college loans. Actually, he just took a turn for the worst.
You see, first Jimmy had an exit interview over the internet to see what his responsibilities are. This was a little confusing.
You've been doing this all night long. Why don't you come to bed and work on this tomorrow?
Then Jimmy went in personally to try and figure his loans out, but they weren't too much help.
And then Jimmy made a huge mistake. He took the quick and painful route.
All right, I think I can help him.
We want you to get down there and show Jimmy what will happen if he continues down this path.
And make sure you show him the right way, with all the benefits of good credit.
I'm gonna show him what student loans are all about. I'll make you guys happy. I'm gonna do so great. I'm gonna do so fantastic. Oh, I swear.
Just get on with it.
Yes, sir.
It's a Wonderful Loan. We'll return right after these messages. Ba-da-bam.
What was that?
That was close.
Greg!
That, my friends, is how it's done.
Yes.
What did you go and do that for?
What? Where?
Let me guess. When and why are next, right? Well, don't. Relax.
Who are you?
I'm Clara.
Are you an angel?
No, but I am a Bank One representative, and I'm here to help you with your student loans.
I'm through with those. Care about that anymore.
Now, that is exactly what we've come here to avoid. That is not the path you want to go on. Now, I know you think you're screwed right now, but you have up to 6 months to make your first payment and up to 10 years to pay off the loan in full.
That's a long time. I don't want to think about all that money now.
Well, let's see. You've got about a $20,000 student loan, and you've got over 10 years to pay it, or 120 months, and that's 4.06% interest rate, and that equates to about $203 a month, but at 8 to 10% of your whole total gross...
Whoa. That doesn't make any sense. I don't speak banker.
Sorry. I tell you what, why don't I show you what your life will be like if you don't pay off those loans?
Well, where are we?
This is where you're going to end up working.
What? Here?
Yeah, for your paycheck.
Hey, what's this tax right here?
Well, since you decided to void your student loans, your paychecks are being garnished. You can expect to see that tax line for the next 40 years, maybe even into retirement.
I'm sorry, Mr. Capra, but it appears your credit's been black flagged. There's nothing I can do for you.
I'm sorry, Jimmy, but your credit's in worse shape than you are. I don't think your credit could vouch for you for a bus pass. And it's not going to get any better till you pay off those loans over the next few decades.
It's a Wonderful Loan. We'll return right after these messages. Ba-da-bam.
Yeah, hey, Barb, is it time? Yes. Uh-huh, okay. Quart of Jamocha almond fudge. Bag of baby carrots. No, I'm not writing it down, I'll remember. I will. Yes, and I won't forget the kosher dills.
Sorry, Jimmy, but the bank won't approve a loan on a house this nice. Why don't I show you something a little bit more in your price range?
What is she talking about?
Well, since you still haven't touched those loans, you have no borrowing capabilities. Things like leases and loans, nothing but a far-fetched fantasy for you.
Where are we?
This is your house.
Who are they?
It's your family.
What? Viviana?
What's wrong, Mommy?
Nothing, sweetie.
James Capra?
Yeah, that's me.
You owe quite a substantial amount this month. Unfortunately, you also lost last month and the one before that. I'm here to collect or repossess what you can give to help even the debt. If you fail to...
What's going on here?
You owe such a substantial amount of money that everyone you owe is sending debt collectors and repo men. You have nothing left. No money, no belongings left. Now you're at your end. This is it. Follow your path.
Silence! Jimmy Capra. You are declaring bankruptcy.
What? No, I...
Silence!
Do you know what this means?
No. No, I don't want this. I don't want this. I will pay my loans. I will pay my loans, I swear!
You don't want to not
be... How do I pay them back?
Are you listening?
Do you have a pen?
It's a little cheesy, but let me spell it out for you. Now, remember your borrower's rights. You have the right to ask for a repayment schedule, and this helps you to block out your payments. And you can also do a prepayment without penalty, so you can pay off the loan before it's even due.
You can also defer or defer the loans. Now, let's say for unemployment, for economic, for an internship, for a residency. You can also ask for temporarily hold your payments for up to a year, granted at the lender's discretion.
Is there any way you can give me an example?
Yeah, and you have an interest of $103.
It's a Wonderful Loan. We'll return right after these messages. Ba-da-bam.
So, how's she doing?
Big as a house.
Big day's coming up?
Yeah, doctor says about 2 weeks, but I think it could be sooner.
So, are you ready?
I think so.
Although, there's still one thing we're sort of kicking around.
What's that?
Let me ask you this. Did you guys breast or bottle feed?
My friend, I've got just 3 simple words for you. Breast is best.
That makes me feel a bit better, but is there anywhere I can go if I need more information? I mean, I don't think an apparition's gonna come down every time I need help.
Of course, it's simple. Go to www.studentloannet.com or visit your friendly Bank One representative.
Thanks, you sure helped me out of a bind.
No problem. Now, you may wanna get up because everybody around here thinks you're dead.
Oh yeah, thanks. I will pay my student loans. I will pay my student loans. I will pay my student loans.
I love my student loans. I love my student loans. I love student loans. I love my student loans. I love my student loans. I love my student loans.
I love my student loans. I love my student loans. I love my student loans!
We're so glad you're feeling
Hey, everybody. I love my student loans. I'm gonna pay them back.
Oh, I'm so glad, Jimmy. That's great.
Yeah.
Now follow me and we will talk about how to manage your money. Did you know if you buy a $3 latte every day for a year, you will end up spending $1,095?
And if you have just one bathroom combo every week for a year, that costs you $208.
Thank you.